We ended up finding an international student at UNCG who's working on her PhD, thrilled to death about what happened today in Libya.
I'm from Libya, and today my country became freedom
Arwa Altaher passes out candy to students and staff at UNCG to celebrate Independence Day in her native Libya.
I am so happy today. And I just want to tell everybody around the world and that Libyan people did that.
The 33-year-old grad student says she lost family and neighbors in the revolution. She hasn't been able to call home because all lines of communication where her family lives have been shut down. She says Gaddafi did terrible things to her country during his reign.
Gaddafi didn't like Libya any time. I be honest, he liked himself and his family.
Do you think most of the people in your country are happy that he's gone?
Yes, 95%. 95%.
Arwa says only Gaddafi's family and members of his tribe will mourn his death.
You're going to go home and help rebuild your country.
Yes, I will work in urbanization study center, and I will teach in university. I will do the best to help Libya.
Arwa is studying economic development and urban planning in America, an education she says she'll use to help Libya.
We have to look only for this future and for building new country, because we want our children to live a good life in the future.
Awa says that she's happy that the revolutionary forces killed Gaddafi. She says otherwise it was likely he would have ended up getting refuge in some other country.